Monreal apologizes for Naia Terminal to rehab woes. Manila, Philippines. Manila International Airport Authority, MIAA, General Manager Ed Monreal apologized on Monday to passengers inconvenienced by the ongoing rehabilitation of the Ninoy Aquino International Airport, Naia, Terminal 2. We sincerely apologize for the inconvenience that the project is causing to all. We seek for more patience and understanding, Monreal said in a statement. Once completed, it will be worth all the trouble and discomfort. Konting panahon kaang hinihiling namin, he added. He noted that for the past few months, passengers have had to deal with smaller spaces as several areas were closed and boarded up. Monreal added that the temperature inside the building was also affected due to air ducts within boarded up areas that cannot be used. Monreal particularly extended his apologies to passengers of 7 Manila-bound flights last Saturday, June 1st, as they had to wait longer for their luggage due to a carousel breakdown. He explained that delayed flights led to simultaneous arrivals and the carousel conked out. Monreal assures that said carousel has been fixed and is operational. I personally apologize to all Naia Terminal 2 passengers who had to contend with two carousels servicing several flights, not to mention the limited ventilation due to the rehabilitation, Monreal said. MIAA earlier said it is eyeing to finish the terminal rehabilitation project by March 2020. Editor, Gilbert S. Gaviola, thank you for watching. Please subscribe.